AJ, it is no secret that SmackDown Live is your home. It is a house that AJ Styles built. But what happens if tonight, in the Superstar Shakeup, you come to Monday Night Raw and you bring the WWE Championship?
Well, I don't see how that could happen. I'm not sure if the championships can go from SmackDown to Raw, Raw to SmackDown, because the Raw Championship, Universal, is red. So anything can happen, right? But if that's what they want, if that's what happens, well, then Raw will turn into the house that AJ Styles built.
Now, let's say you stay on SmackDown. I was actually talking to Seth Rollins last week after Monday Night Raw and asking him, you know, how he felt about going to SmackDown or staying on Raw. And I asked him who he would want to face either way, and he called you out. He said, AJ Styles is the man I want to face, and if it's for the WWE Championship, all the better. How do you feel about that?
I think sooner or later, Seth is going to get a shot at the championship, and hopefully I'll still have it when that happens. I mean, I would say it's a dream match of sorts that most people would want to see in the WWE universe. So let's make it happen. Maybe not now, maybe not tomorrow, or maybe it will be. Who knows what's going to happen?
Anything's a possibility, and anything can happen tonight. We look forward to seeing where AJ Styles is going to land.
I'm Team Blue.
Thank you, AJ.